tickets for next week.
All right.
It's on holiday.
All right, for Luton.
Yeah, I forgot who it is. Who it was.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's Luton as well.
Good man, good man. Nice to see that. I don't know where Luton fans are heading for, by the way. I've met quite a few of them.
Okay.
Over this last year, aye.
How are you getting on?
Doing quite well. We were sitting on the table a couple of weeks, but slipped back down to third. But we're only 3 points behind the leaders there.
Okay.
So, we were Rangers 2 weeks ago.
That's good.
Yeah. 1-1 at Ibrox in Glasgow.
Yeah.
So, over the course of the whole season. I'm allowed to shout out, like, more time of day and stuff like that.
Everyone else does.
Lovely. Right, I think we're ready to go
over. I think my dad's
found their easiest.
Yeah.
Should walk it away,
yeah.
Yeah. The dad's one of the best in
the whole league.
His average is in that, yeah.
Yeah.
Set up a couple of tricky performances lately, though, haven't they?
Yeah.
We lost last week?
No, we didn't lose, I don't think, but
we just
didn't walk. Played quite bad anyway.
Okay. There we go.
Yeah.
Oh. That's something else, is it? Slapping. He's maybe just got a bit of misery on.
Yeah.
No more shots like that. Or that. Was it?
Yeah,
you've got to start it up. Have to review the evidence later.
Yeah, you've got to start it up about 2 weeks.
Tommy boy. Dead turn. Dead turn. Is it driven by two clear points here? Neck and neck, eh? Kind of split them, eh? On it, numbers here. Good shot, Todd, good shot. Yes. Hello, Todd. What's the matter for that? Thank you.